Russia plans to complete the development of its latest S-500 mobile air defense and anti-ballistic missile system in 2021. The S-500 is a new generation surface-to-air missile system. It is designed for intercepting and destroying intercontinental ballistic missiles, as well as hypersonic cruise missiles and aircraft, for air defense against airborne early warning and control, and for jamming aircraft. With a planned range of 600 kilometers, 370 miles, for anti-ballistic missile and 500 kilometers, 310 miles, for air defense, the S-500 would be able to detect and simultaneously engage up to 10 ballistic hypersonic targets flying at a speed of 5 kilometers per second to a limit of 7 kilometers per second. It also aims at destroying hypersonic cruise missiles and other aerial targets at speeds of higher than Mach 5, as well as spacecraft. The altitude of a target engaged can be as high as 180 to 200 kilometers, 110 to 120 miles. It is effective against ballistic missiles with a launch range of 3,500 kilometers, 2,200 miles. The radar reaches a radius of 3,000 kilometers. Other targets it has been announced to defend against include unmanned aerial vehicles, low Earth orbit satellites, and space weapons launched from hypersonic aircraft, drones, and hypersonic orbital platforms. Russian Deputy Prime Minister Yuri Borisov said at the Army 2020 International Arms Show that the S-500 system was already undergoing state trials and work was underway to purchase parts for its serial production. Russian Deputy Defense Minister Alexei Krivoruchko said in February that military specialists had held the trials of the world's unrivaled surface-to-air missiles for the latest S-500 air defense system last year. The deputy defense minister said in December 2019 that the preliminary tests of the S-500 anti-aircraft missile system would begin in 2020 and the commencement of its serial deliveries to the troops was scheduled for 2025. Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu earlier said that the deliveries of the latest S-500 surface-to-air missile systems to the troops would begin in 2020. Russia has been training specialists to learn to operate the new system at the Military Academy of the Aerospace Force in Tver since 2017. Russia is developing the S-500 with a view of its operation in the next 25 years. As the Western media reported, the new Russian missile system struck the target at a range of 481.2 kilometers or 80 kilometers more compared to any existing missile system.